morning, students. Today we can see linear inequalities. So under the heading linear inequalities, some problems we can see. First example 2.6. Just read the question, listen here. Our monthly electricity bill contains a basic charge which does not change with the number of units used, and a charge that depends only on how many units we use. Let us say electricity board charges rupees 110 as a basic charge. So basic charge is how much? 110. This is the basic charge. And the charge is rupees 4 for each unit we use. So let x be the unit. X denotes the number of units used. Person wants to keep his electricity bill below rupees 250, then what should be his electricity usage? So the person wants to keep his electricity bill, how much it is given below rupees 250, so less than 250. So basic charge is 110, am I right? Basic charge is 110 plus x denote number of units used. So how much it is given per unit? How much rupees? 4 rupees. So 4x. So whatever the amount, this is basic charge plus per unit. Suppose x is 1 unit means 4 into 1. 2 units means 2 into 4. 3 units means 3 into 4. That much amount. So total amount must be less than 250. Then we have to find the bill amount. How much unit, x denotes number of unit used. So the person, how much units he used, we have to find it. X value we have to find. So here 110 plus 4x is less than 250. So this how you write 4x is. 4x is less than 250 minus 110. So 4x is less than 250 minus 110. How much? 0, 4, 1, 140. Therefore x is less than 140 by 4. Cancel it. 1, 4 is 4. 3, 4 is 12. Then balance 2, 5. So x is less than 35. So how much units he can use? 35 units, less than 35 units. So the person should keep his usage below 35 units in order to keep his bill 250. How much units he have to use? Less than 35 units. Understand? Example 2.7. Solve 3x minus 5 less than or equal to x plus 1. For x, we have to find the value of x. So here 3x minus 5, take this value this side, that is one more step. This can be written as 3x minus x is 2x, less than or equal to 6. X is less than or equal to 6 by 2, 3. So x is less than or equal to 3 means what is the solution? Solution is minus infinity comma 3 up to 3 equal to is there. So close the bracket. That is the answer. Now example 2.8. Solve the following system of linear inequalities. 3x minus 9 greater than or equal to 0 and 4x minus 10 less than or equal to 6. So we have to solve it. So first one, 3x minus 9 greater than or equal to 0. So 3x is greater than or equal to plus 9. X is greater than or equal to 3, then this one. 4x is less than or equal to 6 plus 10, 16. X is less than or equal to 16 by 4, 4. Am I right? 16 by 4 is 4. So x must be greater than or equal to 3, but it should be less than or equal to 4. So what is the solution? Solution is, closed bracket, 3 comma 4. That is the answer. Example 2.9. A girl A is reading a book having 446 pages. So how many pages? 446 pages. And she has already finished reading 271 pages. So 271 pages. She already finished. She wants to finish reading this book within a week. What is the minimum number of pages she should read per day to complete reading the book within a week? So she have to complete how many pages in the book? 446. So greater than or equal to 446. Already she finished how many pages? 271 pages. Then she want to finish in a week. In a week means how many days? 7. 7 days. So x. So first we have to take, let x denotes number of pages the girl should read per day. Let x denote the number of pages the girl should read per day. So one day how many pages she have to read it, we have to find it. Understand? So 271 plus 7x is greater than or equal to 446. So 7x is greater than or equal to 446 minus 271. So 7x is greater than or equal to 446 minus 271. 6, 5, then 14 minus 7, 7. Am I right? Then here 3, 1. So 175. So x is greater than or equal to 175 by 7. You can cancel. 177, 2, 7, 7, 14. Balance 35. 7, sorry. 5, 7, 7, 35. So x is greater than or equal to 25. That's correct. So she should read at least how many pages? 25 pages per day. So she should read 25 pages per day. Am I right? That is the answer. Now some exercise problems also you can see. Exercise 2.3. we have to find the x value, but first part x is a natural number. The x value must be a natural number. Second part x value we have to find, that x must be an integer. So here 23, x is less than 100. So x is less than 100 by 23. X is less than 100 divided by 23. So 23, 4 times, 4 threes are 12, 8, 9, 92, am I right? So 4, 92. Balance 10 minus 2, 8. Natural number is in less than 4.3 means up to 4. Then second part, x is an integer. So less than 4.3, what are the integers? 0, minus 1, minus 2, etc. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the integers. Here etc. Alright? Besides. Fourth solve. First part 3 into x minus 2 divided by 5 less than or equal to 5 into 2 minus x divided by 3. So here just a cross multiplication. 3 into 3. 3 into 3, 9. 9 into x minus 2 less than or equal to 5 into 5. 25 into 2 minus x. Am I right? Multiply 9 inside. 9x minus 18 less than or equal to 25 into 2 is 50. 50 minus 25x. Then 9x minus 25x, take this side, plus 25x less than or equal to 50 plus 18. So 25 plus 9, how much? 14, 34. 34x less than or equal to 50 plus 18, 8, 6, 68. X is less than or equal to 68 by 34. So 34, how many times? 2 times, am I right? So x is less than or equal to 2. That is the answer. Less than or equal to 2 means what may be the solution? Minus infinity comma 2. Equal to sign is there. So closed bracket. Then second part. X divided by 3 less than x by 2 minus 4. So 5 minus x by 3 less than, here also you have to take LCM, 2 is the LCM. X minus 4 2s are 8. Now cross multiply. 2 into 5 minus x less than 3 into x minus 8. Multiply 2 inside. 10 minus 2x less than 3x minus 24. 4. Then minus 2x you take this side. So 10 plus 24 less than 3x plus 2x. Because this is greater number now. So I am taking this minus 3x to right hand side. So 24 plus 10 is 34 less than 5x. So this can be written as 5x is greater than 34. X is greater than 34 by 5. So x is greater than 34 divided by 5. fifth question. To secure A grade, one must obtain an average of 90 marks or more in 5 subjects, each of maximum 100 marks. So average mark is 90 marks out of 100. In 5 subjects, each of maximum 100 marks. If one score 84, 87, 95, 91 in first 4 subject. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 subject. What is the minimum mark one score in the 5th subject to get A grade in the course? So, for getting A grade, so what is the average marks they have to take? 90 marks. Am I right? Average is 90. So when you add it, you will get 84 plus 87 plus 95 plus 91 equal to 450 marks, he will get A grade. Am I right? So average each subject average 90 marks. So 5 subject is there. So if he gets 90 marks, each subject 90 marks. So average is 450. So if he gets 450 marks, he will get A grade. So but 4 subject mark is given. 5th subject mark, how much mark we have to find it? 84, 87, 95, 91. So 5th subject, how much mark he will get for getting the average A grade? A grade means how much mark you have to get? 450. Alright? So how will you find? So this you can add it. 6 plus 7, 13, 13 plus 4, 17, am I right? 13 plus 4, 7, then 8 plus 8, 16, 9 plus 9, 18, 16, 1, 8, 9, 357 already he got. So this 5th mark, how you find? You have to subtract 450 minus 357, that is 93. So what is the answer? 93. The minimum mark one score in the 5th subject to get A grade is 93 marks. Understand? Next question, 7th question. Find all the pairs of consecutive odd natural numbers, both of which are larger than 10 and their sum is less than 40. Find all pairs of consecutive odd natural numbers, both number we have to take. So suppose one number is x means x plus 2 must be less than 40. Am I right? Each number, that is x is, what it is given? Both of which are larger than 10. X must be greater than 10. Okay. So here, x plus x, 2x. 2x plus 2, less than 40. 2x is less than 40 minus 2. 40 minus 2 is 38. And x is less than 38 by 2. Cancel. 1, 2 is 2. 9. So x is less than 90. So here they asked, we have to find the pair of consecutive odd numbers. So x must be greater than 10. What are the numbers? 11, 12, 13. Odd numbers. Consecutive odd numbers. So what are the odd numbers here? Greater than 10 means 11. Then 12 it won't come. 13. 14 it won't come. 15. Then 17. 19. Less than 19 means 19 also it won't come. So 11, 13, 15, 17. So we have to find here. So when x equal to 11, x plus 2 equal to 11 plus 2, 13. When x equal to 13, x plus 2 equal to 13 plus 2, that is 15. When x equal to 15, x plus 2 equal to 15 plus 2, that is equal to 17. When x equal to 17, x plus 2 equal to 17 plus 2, 19. So what are the pairs here? 11 come out, 13. Next pair is 13 comma 15. Next pair is 15 comma 17. Next pair is 17 comma 19. This is the answer. A model rocket is launched from the ground. The height h reached by the rocket after t seconds from liftoff is given by, one equation is given, that is h of t, height equal to minus 5 t square plus 100 t, where 0 less than or equal to t less than or equal to 20. At what time the rocket is 495 feet above the ground? So the condition is h of t must be above the ground, that is greater than rocket is 495 feet above the ground, greater than 495. So minus 5 t square plus 100 t is greater than 495. We have to find the time. Minus 5 t square plus 100 t minus 495 greater than 0. So one minus sign take outside. 5 t square minus 100 t plus 495 greater than 0. Multiply by minus sign. Inequality sign also it will change. 5 t square minus 100 t plus 495. Less than 0. Am I right? Divide throughout by 5. So we will get t square minus 20t plus 495 by 5. We will get 99 less than 0. So we have to factorize 11. 9 into 11, 99. 9 minus 9 minus 11 minus 20. So what are the factors? T minus 9 into t minus 9 into t minus 11 equal to 0. So t equal to 9 and t equal to 11. So less than, it must be greater than, the rocket is above the ground. How much feet? 495 feet means how much seconds it will take? 9 or 11 seconds. time of 11 seconds. Then one more question, 10th question. A and B are working on similar jobs, but their annual salaries differ by more than ₹6,000. If B earns ₹27,000 per month, B how much earns? 27,000 per month. And then what are the possibilities of A's salary per month? So what it is given? Difference between their salary. Let their salary be x. So A minus B equal to, what is the difference? A and B working on similar job, their annual salary differ by more than 6,000. So A minus B is greater than 6,000. So A salary be x, you don't know, x minus B salary already given, 27,000 is greater than 6,000. Am I right? So x is greater than 6,000 plus 27,000, 33,000. Am I right? 7 plus 3 is 33. Or another possibility is, suppose B minus A, difference between A and B, and B minus A, they did not ask A and B. So difference between two person salaries, whether either A and B or B and A. So B minus A is greater than 6,000. So B, how much? 27,000 minus A salary, we can take this x greater than 6,000. So minus x is greater than 6,000 minus 27,000, that is how much? Minus 21,000. So you have to change the inequality sign, minus multiply minus sign, x is less than 21,000. So what are the possibilities? Either x is greater than 33,000 or x must be less than 21,000. So dear students, some problems you try to do as homework, okay? Practice it. If you have doubt, you can clarify in that class. 2.3, exercise 2.3, first sum. Third sum,